Hey, what's up guys, Hazet here, back with another video on the channel. And in today's video I will be show you guys the top 5 best free antiviruses for PC. So stay tuned with the video. Alright guys, so at the number 5 we have Windows Defender. Now I know there is a lot of free antivirus out there are giving you more protection than Windows Defender. But after the Windows 10 Fall Creator Update, this thing start working better than ever. And also it looks way better than the previous version of it. Now they are constantly giving you all those updates for those new viruses protection. And the best thing is the it's built in with your Windows 10. So you do not even have to download and install it. And also it runs pretty well. It has few settings options. But nothing too important. It has a anti-malware protection built in. The scan speed is average. It's not slow, but also not that crazy fast too. Also it has a web protection too. So if you browse in any dangerous websites so it can detect that and block you. So I think it's enough for most of the people don't do too much thing in online. I mean they do stuffs like watching videos, browsing internet and don't too much care about viruses. So if you also kind of people like that then this is the antivirus for you. Even I also myself use the Windows Defender for myself. And the main reason for that the performance. I mean I am sure that if I turned this thing off or on there would be no different in the performance. This thing runs super smooth. So if you have a old low-end PC or laptop then you can use this thing without having any performance issue. Alright, to the number 4 we have the Avira antivirus. Now this one is one of the most old antivirus out there. But the number 1 problem that I have with it is the interface. I mean look at it. This thing looks ugly. It looks like I am running Windows XP in a black and white old box TV. But other than that this antivirus is pretty cool. It give you option for full scan, quick scan, custom scan, and also for scheduler scan. So that's mean you can set a date and on that date your computer will start scanning automatic. So this thing is pretty cool about this. The scan speed is pretty similar to Windows Defender. And one thing more that. This thing do not give you a web protection in the free version. So if you are putting your PayPal or credit card number somewhere then be careful with that. And also one thing more that when I was running this antivirus my computer was running a little bit slower. So if you don't have a really good computer then this might be not the best option for you. Okay, at the number 3 in our list we have Bitdefender antivirus. Now this antivirus could be one of the best alternative of the Windows Defender. Because this thing runs using really low power. So if you don't even have a very good PC, still you can do some work in the background. And I know the interface do not looks cool at all. It has a so small tiny home screen, but it will give you a lot better virus protection than Windows Defender. So if you are not too lazy like me and have a low-end PC, then stop the video and download it right now. Coming up at the number 2 we have the AVG antivirus. Now this one is one of the best antivirus that I can recommend you. This one has a really nice and cool looking interface. I mean anyone has a little bit knowledge in computer can use it. It don't have too much setting. It give you a web and also a email protection. So if anyone will send you a virus or malware file or a link in your email. This thing can detect that and take action on that. So that's something they done really smart. The scan speed is not very fast. But I don't have too much problem with that. But the only one problem I have with it is that, whenever I just scan my computer it just show me those performance issues. And when I try to reserve it, they just tell me to buy their software again and again. And this thing is pretty annoying to me. But this is what it is. Alright, finally at the number 1 we have the Avast free antivirus. Now the reason that this is in the number 1 is that, not only for the virus protection, this thing offer you a lot more things. This thing give you a Wi-Fi protection, software updater, ransomware protection, also has a password manager and VPN connection built-in, and a lot of more thing Avast offering for free. The scan speed is really good, and it also has a game mode option, so it will not disturb you when you playing game, and also the main thing that the protection Avast will give you no other free antivirus can give you that. So if you want to use the best protection for free then this is the antivirus for you. Alright guys, so that's about this video. I will like to mention one thing that. This video list is not just made by me myself. This list was made by the website called Avast. If you don't know already, this is a website where antivirus provider test their antivirus every month against each other. And every month there is a new test result come in. And the result is different every month. But those are the antivirus that are free and always stay in the top. So for this video I have collected all those previous results to made this list. Alright guys, as always, thanks for watching the video. If like this video, give this videos big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, because I do make those types videos. And comment it down below if you have any question. So my name is Hazet and I am out. Peace.